Rick is just telling us some information about the Overholser. There may be some sirens that you hear going off there.
Yeah, and I guess what the sirens mean is that they're getting ready to open up the locks to try to release some of the water there in Lake Overholser. Of course, we've had so much rainfall that the water levels are rising in the creeks and the rivers and the lakes as well.
And I've never lived anywhere where I've heard of them opening up the locks of a dam to relieve the water to let that get out. That just gives you an idea of how much water we have actually had in such a short amount of time. I heard the rain coming in early this morning. I had no idea until, you know, I woke up and I thought, man, about 8 o'clock.
This system has just been sitting on top of us. I know at 5 o'clock this morning when we started our show, it was just raining, and then it just grew bigger and bigger, and it didn't move. It just continued right on top of us. It just continued dumping that rain.